Also in the River Valley, the 21st Judicial District Drug Task Force arrested these two convicted felons, Sonny Spicer and Joshua Hogue, on charges of gun and drug charges. Officers say they found three semi-automatic pistols and over 2 pounds of methamphetamine on the pair. Hogue is currently held at the Sebastian County Detention Facility, while Spicer is out on a $10,000 bond.